see the weather forecast will be for today or tomorrow. Rain, alrighty. So that's the watering of the vegetables done. Welcome back to spirits are very displeased today. They will do their best to make your life difficult. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm quite sure. I forgot to close the gate last night. Uh-oh. It's gone. Oops. Now it's not. Now it's not. Fine. Yep. This is difficult. This is really difficult. This is really difficult. Yep. Hardest thing I've ever done. Hardest thing I've ever done. Thing I've ever done. I'm gonna. I don't know. I need to do something. Okay, I need to go check on this. Alright. Ooh, can I go fishing in this? Oh, I'm gonna put some stuff in here. Oh. I just threw away the trash. Okay, what else? I might, Yep, I need to go clear this stuff out. But first, I gotta check my inventory. I leveled up! Yeah, there we go. I need acorn, maple seed, pine cone. And for the mixed things, I need wild horseradish, daffodil, leek, and dandelion. For those seeds. Ooh. So I'm gonna cut down a few trees. This is just something I'm gonna do today anyway. I feel like it. Ooh, Lewis's birthday is tomorrow! So that's a good thing, actually. This is another tree I need to cut down. I'm just gonna trim down a few trees. Nope, come on. Count. There! Need to get on the tree. Yep. And broken. I can do anything with a fish. Yep. And that takes care of some of that. Got some fiber too. Clear some of this stuff out, because this stuff is going to be useful. Really useful. Clearing away. There we go. Now, I should clear back more, actually. There we go. I'm just going to clear all this. Get rid of that. Oh, I got some mixed seeds. All right. And I got a pine cone. Hang on, I'm gonna put some stuff back. Put this away, I need this. And put this away. Put this away. Ooh, no, wait. The plant a pine tree. Okay, I'll try that next time. But I got some mixed seeds, and keep those. I'm gonna plant those. So. Nothing yet. Okay, there goes that. I'm gonna need these ones here. Now, I don't know what'll plant here. There it is. That don't look like parsnips. There we go. And get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get this. That goes. Alright. Oh. Alright. This is nice, so calming. I'm gonna run out of energy. I better go talk to people. I still got, I'm still missing a couple people. First, I'll put all this stuff back. No, I don't want to do that. They put a fish in there. Just because. Okay. I'm running low on energy, so I think I'll go into town now. Because I need to get stuff. I'm going to see if I can get some seeds. I'll also go talk to Maru. Yeah. I need to talk to her. I'll talk to Maru and see what I can get done. Oh, a cutscene.
Sad face. This is the broken down community center. I was left of any way. Used to be the pride and joy of the town, always wrestling with activity. Now, just look at it. It's shameful. These days, the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV and engage with the community. Listen to me, I sound like an old fool.
You are an old fool.
Jones Hill Corporation has been hounding me to sell them the land so they can turn into a warehouse. Personally, I prefer a prison. That's just me. Pelican Town could use the money, but there's something stopping you from selling it. I guess old timers like me get attached to the relics of the past. Well, if anyone else buys a Georgia Company membership, I'm gonna go ahead and sell it. Yeah, let's go inside.
Somebody cocked a gun. This place is overgrown. Completely.
What's this? Because Vincent and Jess must have been playing in here. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember.
Hello!
What?
I'm going mad. Well, after spending some time after science, I wouldn't wonder.
What's the matter? Are you ill?
What?
You saw something? I wouldn't be surprised if this place is full of rats.
That wasn't a rat.
You mind me, rotten devil.
I'm worrying myself.
Look, I think I'm gonna head home. Need some lunch. Hey, I'll keep this place unlocked from now on. Maybe can help get you that right if you have some extra time.
Yeah, sure. Strange.
I'll have to come back and explore this building further.
That I will. How now? Yeah, I think, why not? What's this? Rat problem. Investigating community center. That's where I am. I'll look around. Jeez, this place is completely run down. Some mushrooms here. Jeez. That used to be a safe, I'm assuming. Hmm. I was stuck on a bush. An easily walkoverable stick. Nothing in here. What was that? Okay. I have no idea what that is, what that means. Must mean something. Okay, this isn't translated enough at all. I need a translator. Hey, any of you little spirit guys want to translate this for me? I saw you there before. Hmm. Well, that's done. Yep. I'd need to translate that, don't I? Alright. I still need to find out the... I still need to befriend about 5 more people. I already talked to you. Who else? Who else do we need to talk to? Oh, there's a bulletin. Yeah, I'll accept that quest. Sunfish to rub on my sore calves. And please bring as soon as possible 90 grams on delivery. Got it. Two days. Oh, great. Bring Willie a sunfish. Zappy! Not now. I need... Oh, don't have enough. Who gave me these anyway? Thank you. Well, gotta go! Gotta go, Mr. Perry! Jesus! Green hair! Green hair! Go in! Go in the frickin' door! Talk to green hair! There we go! No, I already talked to her. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna look around a bit more. One! Do you count? Piss off. You don't count. You! Jesus! Excuse me, crazy old man. Okay.
That's 24. I need 4 more. Where am I gonna find those? Shut up. Where am I gonna find those 4 more? Seriously, where am I gonna find those 4 more? I could talk to the curator of the library. That's one more. That's another. But, hello? Yeah. Nope, it's still 24. God damn it. Okay, I'm gonna end the episode here and try to see if I can complete that quest, and also see if I can catch a sunfish. Anyway! Thank you all so much for joining me in this experience. If you enjoyed the video, I'd like to run to Raise Hell, and as before, I am the Game Director Rex Mecca. I've seen another world. So long.